The question is, compute the fractional change in volume of a glass slab when subjected to a hydraulic pressure of 10 atmosphere. Bulk modulus of gas is Bg equals 3.7 into 10 to the power 10 newton per meter square. Pressure is denoted by P equals 10 atmosphere. The fractional change in volume would be given as delta V divided by V equals P by B. If we put in the values of P and B, we get the value of delta V by V, which is coming out to be 2.737 into 10 to the power minus 5. So the fractional change in volume is 2.737 into 10 to the power minus 5.